Manila, just a week after they got help, went on a $400,000 junket. And I tell you what, the Treasury should demand that money back, and those executives should be fired.
Obama blamed Republican deregulation for the financial mess, while Senator McCain blamed Obama and others for pressuring banks to give loans to people who couldn't afford them.